Not yet.
Shattered the corrupted world stone to prevent the demons
Patience.
From using it. But the impact of the explosion destroyed Mount Ariat, leaving a massive crater in its wake. With nothing to protect, the barbarians grew
Not
aimless
yet.
And divided. Now, they are scattered through the north among the ruins of their long history.
Not ready yet. Patience. Not enough wrath. Yet. Make your peace quickly.
You're too late. My servant is already inside your walls, and he's hungry.
Not ready yet. Patience. My wrath is low. I require more wrath. Not yet.
In the light.
Patience. Not enough wrath. Not ready yet. Make your peace quickly.
I trapped some huge demons in the next room. I've been praying the doors were bolted. They need to be killed. They're too much of them. Amazing. With you around, we might just beat these demons after all.
Patience. Not ready yet. Not yet.
The demon. He's here.
Yeah.
The one who killed Lord Belial. I will savor tearing the flesh from your bones.
Patience. Not yet. My wrath is low.
Prisoners are panicking now. They must have noticed that fresh meat only comes after one of their number is dragged away, screaming. An empty victory over a useless tool. You have only delayed your inevitable destruction. Your walls have grown no stronger. Our assault continues unabated. The stone will still be mine.
What are you doing with all of these riches you find?
Living a life of depravity and overindulgence, naturally.
In this place? I doubt it.
Fine. Perhaps I've found that my treasure is put to better use elsewhere.
You're sending it away? You?
We all have debts to pay, friend. Let us seek our fortunes together.
It is always wonderful to see you.
Terrifying noises were coming from the armory, so Tyriel went to investigate. He said if you were to return, I should send you there.